Shalom. I want to start off by giving all praise, honor, and glory unto Yahweh, Ba'ashem, Yahweh Shai, Ba'ashem, Ruach HaKodesh. I want to give double honors to the apostles and elders of Great Millstone, and peace and blessings, Shalom, to the Most High's hopeful elect. It's your brother Yagadah Lamont from GMS Houston. I'm here just wanted to do a quick hit, man, with this scripture, which certain scriptures are going to jump out more and more the further we get into prophecy, the more you grow in knowledge, the more experience you obtain. All right, and this scripture hits hard in the time that we're in, because the Most High is making a separation in between the wise men and the ones who are not gravitating unto this wisdom, okay? And have taken for granted the Most High's ministry and his word, man, okay? And not been paying attention, staying on their watch concerning the prophecies that he told us to look for, man, okay? So this is the book of Ecclesiasticus or Sirach, chapter 18 and 27. It says, a wise man will fear in everything, and in the day of sinning, he will beware of offense. And that's the focus of the righteous men right now, man. Okay? Making sure we're not being hypocrites, man. Okay? Make sure we're staying on our watch and preparing ourselves spiritually and increasing in the faith. All right? And making sure that we're doing everything possible to please the Most High, because he's the one who's going to give us that protection and that increase, man. Okay? Without the Most High, we don't have anything, man. Okay, so we could study to our faces blue. We could watch videos. If your spirit is not aligned with the Holy Spirit, man, Most High is not going to give you increase or the blessings of those spiritual treasures, man. Okay, that we're seeking, man. Okay, and it says, but a fool will not observe time, man. And now the scriptures tell you what, man, that Yahweh Shai is going to come back as a thief in the night, man. So those wise men who are making sure that they is fearing in everything, that fear is driving them to do right according to the scriptures, and especially according to the times we're in now, man. We're in a time to where this is, you cannot be making foolish mistakes, man, because it could cost you your salvation, okay? So stay locked into the spirit, man. Let that fear continue to drive you, which is a healthy, righteous fear. Okay, drive you to do right according to the scriptures, and stay on your watch with these prophecies, man, because the Most High is getting ready to send you how we shot back and bring this thing to a close, man. Okay, so that's it for this quick hit, man. Once again, I want to give all praise, honor, and glory unto Yahweh, Ba'ashem, Yahweh Shai, Ba'ashem, Ruach HaKodesh. Double honors to the apostles and elders of Great Millstone, and peace and blessings to the Most High's elect. Shalom.